Hi guys, Quicktiming here, bringing guys the daily tips, tricks, glitches, and information. So today, Niko Bellic returns to Grand Theft Auto 5. So if you guys aren't already aware, there's been some recent mods that's come into GTA 5 and actually allows you to mod a previous character from a different game into GTA. So I don't know if you guys have already seen, but there's been a Joker one that's a really cool mod. I probably won't be uploading that personally, but a couple friends of mine have. And this is Niko Bellic from GTA 4. So this guy was like the main character in Grand Theft Auto 4. If you guys didn't play that game, he was like the main guy. And you know how you have Franklin, Michael, and Trevor in GTA 5? Well, Niko Bellic back in GTA 4, right, was the main guy. So this is actually a really, really cool mod. The only downfall to it is that you do need a flash console to do it. Now, the guy who's actually done the mod for me has allowed me to use the gameplay. So if you guys want to go check out how to download the mod, I'll leave a link down below. And if you've got a flash console, then a flash 360 in particular, then you can actually do this and have Niko Bellic yourself in GTA Online. So yeah, this is actually really, really cool. You guys can see just running around causing havoc, and he actually doesn't have any hands at all. So that's pretty crazy. I guess something went a little bit wrong when they transferred him from GTA 4 to GTA 5. But yeah, this is definitely a really cool mod. Hopefully we can see more stuff like this in the future, as this is actually really, really cool stuff. There's also been another mod, which is like where you can make all the guns in GTA 5 really, really big. And that's another really cool mod that should be up on my channel really soon. So you guys have got that to look forward to. But besides that, guys, if you did enjoy the video, please do drop a like. Let's make this a goal of 300 likes on this video. And if you're new around here, please do subscribe. But besides that, guys, it's been Quicktiming. I'll catch you guys on the next video. As always, have a good day, guys. Peace out.